Warm greetings to everyone. I'm Ganesh Sheregar, Principal, National Institute for the Empowerment of Persons with Intellectual Disabilities. As you all know, due to coronavirus, the entire world is facing major problem because of complete lockdown. Our parents of children with special needs finding it difficult to manage them. I would like to request to follow the few instructions. First one, our children with special needs very much vulnerable to cold and cough. I am requesting the parents wash their hands regularly with a warm water. Two, due to quarantine, our children with special needs become restless. So it is very important to engage them with their proper planned activities and play. Three, I am requesting the parents to engage the children by proper, simple, creative activities or play by using household simple materials like utensils, food grains, other available materials in the home, not necessarily any fancy material are required. I am also requesting the parents in the age group, the younger children of the age group 0 to 3 years, it is important to provide them a different textures, different shades of colors, different lights for their sensory integration and training. The play and activities may be planned such that the sensory integration can improve. Fifth one, for the children with cerebral palsy, it is very important to change their posture and position for better movements regularly. Sixth one, it's important for children with autism, parents has to inform and orient well in advance what are the tomorrow's coming activities which can help them to manage and support the parents. I am humbly requesting the parents, please be patient with your children and please follow the instruction given by the government. Together, we can fight this virus. Thank you.